Hi everyone, konnichiwa. Thank you very much for watching for the channel. This is Basic Japanese Vocabulary No. 36. Basic Japanese Vocabulary No. 36. We are going to see two sentences today. 日本語を頑張って勉強しましょう。Okay, let's have a look at slide number one. Daily things, 毎日のこと。School, 学校。Number 13 in total. Today's test was difficult. 今日のテストは難しかった。Today's test was difficult. 今日のテストは難しかった。Okay, let's have a close look on the board here. It happens sometimes, right? Today's test was difficult.Today's test was difficult.
今日のテストは難しかった。今日のテストは難しかった。
Today's is 今日の。Today's is 今日の。今日 means today, right? 今日 consists of two kanjis. The first one, 今日。The first one means now. And second one means day. So now, day.今日 is today. Okay, easy to remember. And test is test. Same, カタカナ form. Test is test. And difficult,
難しかった。
Difficult, 難しかった。Okay, so
難しい is difficult. 難しい、難しい。Oh, it's so difficult. 難しい。
Okay, alright then.So again, in total, today's test was difficult.
今日のテストは難しかった。難しい、difficult, 難しい、difficult.
You now remember, right? Okay. Today's test was difficult.
今日のテストは難しかった。
Okay then, let's have a look at slide number two. Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
This is typical kind of word. Here on the board, let's have a close look. Number 14, do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
Question is 質問, right? Question is
質問.
And in this case, do you have is
ありますか?
Do you have is?
ありますか?
Pretty simple. It seems a little more simpler, you know, compared to English and Japanese. In Japanese, a little more simpler, okay? Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
From teacher to the students.
質問はありますか?
Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
Last time. Do you have any question?
質問はありますか?
Okay, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching and hope you enjoyed that.
引き続き日本語を頑張って勉強しましょう。ありがとうございました。